If you want to eat like a Greek, make my lemon feta orzo with a dressing I can chug. Let's go. In boiling salted water, boil the orzo and strain out the water. Make the dressing with olive oil, lemon juice, fresh dill, honey Dijon, and salt and pepper. Give it a mix, pour it on top, and add the feta. Stir it in, and optionally, I reserve some of that dressing and toss it in with shrimp. Grill them on each side for about 2 minutes, add them on top of the orzo, and follow for more.